Welcome to 9th standard social science textbook questions with answers. In this video, let us see chapter 2, India from 6th to 14th century. First main, fill in the blanks with suitable words. First one, the founder of Gurjara Pratihara Rajput dynasty was Harichandra. Prithviraj Chauhan defeated Daesh in the first battle of Tarain. Muhammad Ghori, the chief commander of Muhammad Ghori was Qutbuddin Aibak. The first woman to rule among the Delhi Sultans was Razia Sultan. The famous Sultan of Khilji dynasty was Alauddin Khilji. The capital was shifted from Delhi to Daesh during the rule of Tughlaq. Answer is Devagiri. Second main, answer the following questions. Explain the contributions of the Rajput kings in the field of literature. The Rajput kings, by encouraging scholars, have contributed a lot to the field of literature. The Rajput kings, Bhoja and Munja, were scholars themselves. King Munja had poets Padmagupta and Ahalayuta in his court. During the rule of Bhoja Raja, great Jain scholars like Shanti Sena, Prabhachandra Suri and Ganapala enjoyed his patronage. Great poetic works like Gita Govinda of Jayadeva, Kiratarjuni of Bharvi, Ravanavada of Bhartrahari, Kavya Mimamsa of Mahendra Pala were written in this period. Dramas like Bala Ramayana and Karpura Manjari of Rajashikara, Mahavira Charita and Uttara Rama Charita of Bahubuti, historical works like Rajatarangini of Kallana, Prithviraja Vijaya of Jayanika and Kumarapala Charita of Hemachandra are the significant works of this period. Prithviraja Rasu was written by Chand Bardai and Bhoja Prabandha was written by Ballala. List the important rulers of Karkotas of Kashmir. Raja Durlabhavardhana, Durlabhaka, Chandrapida or Vajraditya, Tarapida or Udayaditya, Muktapida, Lalitaditya. Describe in brief the administrative system under Iltutmish. Iltutmish divided his kingdom into provinces Sikta and oversee the administration, appointed provincial officers Iktadars. He appointed a group of 40 Sardars to advise him in the matters of administration and justice. The Prime Minister and the judges were advisors to the Sultan. Iltutmish brought gold and silver coins into circulation. What are the administrative reforms of Alauddin Khilji? Alauddin Khilji brought about many reforms in the administration. He abolished religious endowments, inams or gifts, land and subsidy. He established efficient intelligence network. He abolished consumption of alcohol, drugs and gambling. He also banned social gatherings of his lieutenants, their socialization with the public and intercaste marriages. He directed his lieutenants to collect heavy tax from the public. What are the administrative reforms brought in practice by Muhammad bin Tughlaq? First one, revenue reforms. He compiled a detailed record of land taxes pertaining to land holdings. He established the Department of Agriculture. Uncultivated land was utilized for farming and other purposes. He rendered financial help to the farmers. He increased the taxes on Doab areas. Second one, shifting of his capital. Muhammad bin Tughlaq shifted his capital from Delhi to Devagiri in Madhya Pradesh. Third one, practice of symbolic coins. He had gold and silver coins made according to the prevailing price. He brought into circulation gold coins called dinar and silver coins called adali. He had them artistically structured. Give an example for the contributions of Delhi Sultans to art and architecture. The Delhi Sultans introduced a new style of architecture known as Indo-Islamic. Arches, domes and minarets form the main features of this style. The Delhi Sultans constructed forts, mosques, palaces, public buildings, madrasas and chowdhuries. Examples of Indo-Islamic style are Quwatul Islam Mosque, Qutub Minar, Alai Darwaza and Jamaat Khana mosques at Delhi. What was the result of the First Battle of Panipat? Babur invaded India in the First Battle of Panipat in 1526. He defeated Ibrahim Lodi. He established Mughal rule